I get to drive another car.
Alright, you got the drop-off location. Let's not wait around.
For sure. I can't wait to see what this thing can do.
Shit!
Damn it! Jasmine, is this car hot?
Maybe. Let's split up. I'll meet you at the drop-off.
Got it. Stay safe.
Suspect hold the disappearing act at University Central.
Sweep the entire area. Find this clown.
That was easy. That was easy.
Come on, Yaz. Pick up.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I might.
Yo, Yaz, where are you? I'm at the drop-off and there's nothing here. Are you sure this Alec guy gave you the right address? Shit! Yaz, the garage alarm just went off.
Are you satisfied with this message?
Screw it. Gotta get back to the garage.
Thanks for calling Rydell's Rides. Call back during normal business hours.
Shit.
Yo, it's Yaz. Leave a message and I might get back to you. Probably won't, but I'm out.
Shit! Where is everybody?
It's like a driving.
No. Shit, Rydell, you okay? Shit,
Rydell. They emptied a lot.
Wait here. Shit!
I knew it. I told y'all. Jasmine! Who is that?
I don't know that dude.
Yeah, let's go! They just said your name.
Rydell, she was with me all night.
Who did you tell about this place?
I didn't.
You didn't what? You didn't go to the Heights? Laugh about how trusting the old man is? Well, who's gonna trust me now?
Hold up!
Took your ass in when no one else wanted to.
Whoa, Rydell, you gotta chill. Yes, wait! What the hell? Did she just take the car?
Kia, she took everything.
That's bad. Okay.
diet.
They said no one could clean up Lakeshore. She grabbed the mop. Re-elect Mayor Morgan Stevenson, the leader Lakeshore deserves.
Hey, Rydell. Kind of dead again today. Oh, some little lady came in for an oil change. She didn't have any money, though. Just samosas. Yours is in the fridge. Well, I'm gonna lock up for now. See if I can make a few extra bucks on the side. Oh! I cleaned out the storeroom. And dude, you were right. It's a possum, not a rat. So... yeah. He's still in there. Oh, hey, the book you ordered came in. Bro, if you ever need to talk, I'm here. I'll be in early tomorrow to open up, okay? Peace. All right. Who needs a ride? Rydell's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, name's Tess. Heard you might be a good person to call for a cheap ride. I'll hit you with the address and where I'm heading.
No sweat. Be there soon.
I was like, yo, bro. And yo, check this, bro. He was all like, if you know, bro. And you know what I said? Bro!
Yeah, hi. Tess?
Yo! Yo, I'm running a little late, so if you could,
I got you.
What? Do you have a pet chinchilla or, like, a possum or something?
No. Why?
Really? No reason. I'm just gonna crack this window.
So, what's this address?
Headed to this empty lot off the underpass. You know it?
That was an old meetup spot for local street racers.
Oh, you race?
Something like that. Anyways, cops had that spot pretty locked down.
The scene's about to get a big shakeup from what I hear.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm. If you know, you know. And I know, bro.
So what's up? You're in the racing scene, but you don't have a car?
Real G's get rides. I also like being on time. Yo, does this thing go any faster? 5 stars. Great conversation. Yeah, you should stick around. Might be worth your while.
Oh, yeah, thanks for the advice. I've not seen this many racers in one place in a minute. Brought everyone back out.
The love of racing, bruh. The need to express oneself behind the wheel. And money also. Yeah, probably money.
I forgot how much I miss this.
I can see why. I'm gonna do the rounds, figure out what's up. Thanks for the lift, Speedy.
That's my car. Yes?
All right, focus up. Let's go. I'm glad to see y'all showed up. How many years has it been, for real? The man cracks down a little bit and we all bitch out? I thought this was Lakeshore. I thought this was a racing scene. Flex in with your super tuners and your muscle cars. That guy. Woo. What's it gonna take, huh, to remind you why we got into this? Stacks.
Nailed it.
3 qualifiers, high risk. You have a run-in with the cops, you take them on. You make it, and I will see you in the finals. The Lakeshore Grand. You want to win? Then you had better be the best! Seven days until the first qualifier! Earn your place!
Yes!
Yo, Speedy, you still want that 5-star rating? Then show me what you got.
5 stars? I got you.
Wanted to do that.
No, we took a hit.
People, keep searching.
searching for this punk. I'm done. I'm turning in.
I was sensing some hostility between you and Miss Monologue back there.
That what you saw back there, that's my car that she's driving.
Weird. Looked like her car. That she was driving.
She even had the front to keep the license plate.
Wait till Adele hears this.
Who?
This is it. Rydell's Rides.
Not bad. Name could use a little work. So, this is where Yaz started off, huh?
Get the hell out of my shop!
Wasn't me.
Whoa.
Kid? Trigger the alarm system. Hey, no touching.
Sorry, this is Tess.
Almost took your head off.
Nice to meet you, slugger.
Right on. I saw Jasmine. She just rolled up at this meetup.
You kidding?
She still had the car. And she's still with that same crew that jacked our garage, setting up some high-stakes circuit called the Lakeshore Grand.
Corny.
With our car. I need to beat her. I need the garage. I need your help.
Slow down, kid. Now, let's say you do this, okay? And you throw down with Jasmine, you beat her in a street race. So what?
So what? That's what this garage was about. Now look at this place.
We're fine.
This yours?
Didn't I say no touching?
Mr. Rides of Rydell's Rides. Love that name, by the way. Full disclosure. I went to that meetup tonight looking for a racer. Then the cops showed up and I was like,
cops?
Oh, yeah. And the kid was crazy fast outrunning them. Now, I'm thinking, learn from the best. Listen, I got what you need, cash. And you two got what I want, a reason to win. How about I make an investment in this garage, rep you in the race, maybe open some doors?
Come on, Rydell. I can win. We can bring this place back.
I'm in.
Woohoo!
Just promise me, no matter what Jasmine does, you do it the right way. Deal?
Deal.
So, Rydell, got any rides out back?
Welcome to Rydell's Rides.
I got some money back.
I have some customers looking for a delivery that could help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
I bet.
I have you know I used to run these streets.
Oh, so you ran? On foot, I see. That's what street racing was like before the car was invented, huh?
Why don't you worry about getting this team funded?
Thank you.
wanted to catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those "we did things differently when I used to race" type of calls?
Hey, back in the day, winning wasn't a be-all and end-all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day, I throw down some stacks, called him out. Told him, let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
Patrol pursuing the suspect.
Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down.
To me. get my money, I got rent to pay.
Piss off!
We're slamming into each other.
I'm not letting you go by that easy.
Control is here, dispatch.
Cruising around the lake. Could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow. The dad joke energy is real today. Drop me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make him proud. No pressure.
Yo!
delivered, safe and sound.
Now that's how you drive. Customer so impressed, he said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. It's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people later.
Here and ready to help.
I prefer to keep my money.
Hey, dry for shit. Patrol drawn in the towel. We're out of this fight. Just took a hard hit. Longer. Call off the chase team. Suspect got away from us.
Today at City Hall, Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets. After last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore, I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
Hey, Speedy. Car's looking okay for the qualifier. But if you want to compete, it needs to be top of its class.
I got some higher paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Ooh, a little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Hmm?
The garage got jacked. And now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Uh-huh. Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks. See ya!
Thank you.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be on it, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen. You know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it. Don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
So, Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.
in the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right, yeah, cool people. Like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You want to bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Racers.
Thank you.
kid, I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine, and he wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Yo, Speedy. I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game. Let me worry about the rest.
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect somewhere in Roseville Drive.
Lost sight of that suspect, dispatch.
That suspect just shook us on Roseville Drive.
Let's spread out and find the probe. Lost visual on that 2440. Calling it.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
Damn, this 2440 can drive. 2440s in a shiny-looking Nissan.
Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down.
Calling all cars. Visual on that suspect at Roseville Drive. just vanished on West Brooks. Repeat, we lost the suspect on West Brooks.
I'm letting him go this time.
You're listening to Dip Ford's Late Late on KRSFM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with their new single, Tots Eclectic. Now I'm joined by Merrill Hopeful, Holden Parker III. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Simon.
Dip.
Oh, no thank you. Not with my cholesterol.
Right. So, let's start with the news that Mayor Stevenson's been handing out city contracts to her nearest and dearest friends.
So, I'm still unclear, okay? How's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Yeah, well, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in?
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it?